Once upon a time, there was a carrot. He was really bored of sitting at home all the time. So one day, he decided to go on an adventure. However, he chose a very drastic way of transportation. He jumped out of the window and got carried away by the wind. He visited many, many countries all over the world, wandered around the continents, until one day he finally arrived to Sweden. And that was the day when everything has changed. He finally found his place and enjoyed every moment of his life. He learned how to drive a Volvo. He discovered the magic of IKEA. He tasted the kanelbullar and the somlaban. And unfortunately, he tasted the sorcerer ring as well, which was a huge mistake. Something unexpected happened. The sky turned black, the birds stopped singing, and the carrot became a giant mutant carrot. Being a mutant, he knew that he should do something with his new power. So he went back to IKEA and waited until nightfall to proceed his evil plan. The night has come and all the captured IKEA carrots come along with it, worshipping their new mutant leader and follow him wherever he may go. That was a huge responsibility for the giant carrot, so he decided to ask for help. The mutant and his minions rushed to an open field and looked up in the sky. Or more like stared. But their mute call was heard, and from the starry sky a spaceship flew below, and alien carrots within the ship. Contact was made, and the carrot species combined their forces to ultimately carrotize the Earth. They sent out troops to every corner of the world and carrotize everything and everybody, whoever they have seen. This is how a carrot world was made. This is how Carrotia, as we know it today, was born. And the giant mutant carrot lived happily ever after in his giant carrot.